आजा फ्रेंड सा चलो। जय श्री राम। अरे फोड़ दे फोड़ दे।
Right-wing Hindutva groups on December 7 vandalized a Christian school at Ganj Basoda Tehsil in the Vidisha district of Madhya Pradesh. As per media reports, the groups have accused the school authorities of converting religions of as many as 8 students. The incident took place at around 12:10 p.m. and over 300 people created a ruckus outside St. Joseph's School. The Hindutva groups who raised slogans against the management of the Catholic school included Bajrang Dal, Hindu Jagran Manch and Akhil Bharatiya Vidyarthi Parishad. Police have registered a case under IPC Section 147, writing 148, writing armed with deadly weapons and 427, mischief causing damage to the amount of Rs. 50. St. Joseph's School was set up 11 years ago and is run by the Bhopal-based Malabar Missionary Society of Assisi Province. The school has about 1,500 students and a majority of them are Hindus.